in southeastern Wyoming today visiting our high-yield barn kit. And it is super windy. As you can tell, my hair is blowing all around. So what makes this greenhouse unique is the aesthetic of it. And as you can see, it looks just like a barn structure. It's perfect for farming environments and for local permitting departments, anything like that, where you're more concerned about the aesthetic and you don't want a commercial building on your property. You can even custom color the outside of the building to be red with a white trim so it matches a residential barn or a traditional barn look. It's a great option for agricultural or residential clients at Ceres who are looking for a growing space and a space for storage or multi-purpose space. This client in particular did like the look of it, and it's the number one drawing point for him.
This is a 36 foot deep north to south by 60 feet long east to west structure. The southern 12 feet is greenhouse. This bay is another 12 feet, and then this north bay is another 12 feet. So it's divided into 12 foot sections. One of the unique aspects of the high yield barn kit is the flexibility of this inside fully insulated space. The client in this particular case is using this for storage of some of his yard and farm materials, as well as some plant starting equipment for their flower farm that they're running. But this can be anything that you want. So we have clients who are putting horses in here as stalls. You can bring in a vehicle, there's a large garage door. This could be a hangout zone. This client has an office built in, a fully insulated office, so he can leave his house, come in here, and have a little bit of work away from the chaos of family life.
I think what I do like about this product the most is how it's evolving. So we are changing how we design this in our standard. We're designing one locally in Boulder where the greenhouse space will be a bit bigger than this one. So it will take up 12 feet and then 12 feet in the middle. So 24 growing feet total and then a 12 foot head house space, which is really good for residents. It's a good spot for storage and it's my favorite look. I think it fits in, especially in Colorado and Wyoming, anywhere, farming locations, it fits in really well. It doesn't look like a normal hoop style greenhouse.
While the style of this structure is more traditional rural barn-like, it still incorporates all of the Ceres technological things that we like to incorporate into all of our buildings, including the insulated walls. So this building is going to stay much cooler in the summer and much more warmer in the winter. And then when you go into the greenhouse, we still incorporate all of our systems, intake and exhaust, fans, lighting, fogging if you want it, so along with our smart controller. So this is a smart building that has a traditional look that whether you're on vacation or you're at home, you can control it, make sure it's doing the things that you want to do, all while keeping that rural style. Mm-hmm.